everyone. Today I want to show how to buy car in EZDIAC 3.0. I'm logging here. It's my profile. I have EZDIAC 3.0 without plus. I don't have some software. Now I need to buy one car, and then I can get a new BD and demo. It's free. Okay, one car is $50, and I buy example Audi. Yes, demo and UBD I will get. I have PayPal account and I will pay by PayPal. Okay, just wait. Done. Okay, I go back to EZDIAC software. Okay, and now you can see that I got UBD and Audi. For activation of cars, you can go to software upgrade, and here yes, you can load just UBD like this and click update. Something wrong. After loading, you can send to me UBD. I got some problem. I think it's will be good later. I left a link to activate all cars in description. Okay, bye.